The Sentinel's editorial pages have been very critical of this convention center expansion. I mean, what is the hit on expanding a facility that, as you mentioned before, is already the size of the Pentagon?
Well, the overall convention industry, according to experts outside of Central Florida, they will tell you that it's not what it used to be. That people have found other ways to gather, whether it be by Zoom, WebEx, whatever. Sure. They can have virtual meetings. They don't have to be in-person meetings. So the industry as a whole has seen a slackening. You know, it's just not, it's not quite the same. I think Mark Tester, who's the executive director of the convention center, would argue with that. He would say it's rebounding and it's surging again, but it's not the same as it was 10 years ago.